New this morning, the man convicted, who was convicted and was dismissed after he spent nearly 30 years in prison, is suing the city of New Haven. A court convicted Adam Carman of killing a baby back in 1994, but a judge ruled in June he was wrongfully convicted due to mistakes made by prosecutors and police. Court documents show Carman now wants a jury trial in his suit against the city of New Haven.